go back from the beginning of time. I've known Janelle since she was born. And our family are connected because my father was working with the Small Business Association in the 70s and 80s. And Janelle's father came to him inquiring about getting a loan for their business. What's significant about Bob Ross Auto Group is that this is the only business that my father gave a loan to that has lasted. All the others kind of folded.
She cares a great deal about her people, her community, and her business. And she should be honored because she gives it 110%.
Janelle has really taken the challenge to move forward and be vocal and be a leader and be a role model for all African American women worldwide in this business.
She gives back to the community a tremendous amount, more than people even realize, more than I even realize until I sit down and look at it. And you know, that's good. And by giving back to the community and being the person that she is why our repeat business is so high.
To have someone like Janelle taking the reins and moving forward with all the things she's doing in the community, I think is just, you know, right on time. And this is what she does. This is what her family does. So this is a part of her legacy, and she's being true to the legacy.
Receiving a Pillar Award from the Miami Valley Urban League is very special to me as well as our organization. Both of my parents received awards from the Urban League in the past, and it's a nice reflection of what the community as well as the Miami Valley Urban League sees of our organization as well as myself, of giving back and being an advocate for our community. And that's something that I will continue to do. Another extension of that is just how I've continued to embrace my mother's foundation, the Norman Ross Foundation, and what that means to us in regards to bringing about greater awareness for breast cancer, and we will continue to fight the good fight to help find a cure for breast cancer.